Oh, hi. My name is Steve Colburn. I'm with Triad Speakers from Portland, Oregon. And as many of you may know, Triad builds very high performance custom installation speakers to order with a lead time of 4 days. What we're doing here today at ISE is we're sharing a booth with our primary partners, Oro Technologies, who are providing the electronics for our immersive sound demonstration. Oro, of course, has their own immersive format, Oro Sound, and what we're doing that's unusual here today is that with a common speaker package, we're demonstrating both Oro Sound and Dolby Atmos. So the audio system that we're demonstrating has three front channels, in which case it's the gold monitor, three gold monitors along the front. All of the effects speakers are gold mini monitors. At the listener level, we have four gold mini monitors as side surrounds and two as back surrounds. We have four platinum subwoofers, 18-inch subwoofers, each driven by a 600-watt rack amp. And for Dolby Atmos, we're using four of the in-ceiling versions of these gold mini monitors with an angled baffle to provide the four Atmos height channels. So that's the Atmos part of the system. In addition then for Oro, we're utilizing those four Atmos height speakers as a single Voice of God channel. So those are the combined speakers for both systems. In addition, for Oro, we have three of the gold, in-ceiling gold mini monitors, the angle baffle version, over each of the front LCRs. Then we have, over each of the side surrounds, we have another in-ceiling gold mini monitor. So there are seven additional speakers for Oro over Atmos. This is our angle baffle gold mini monitor. So this is what we're using for our four height speakers and for the seven Oro additional height speakers.